Enthralling battle here. Jump to split mount. Bevan has a nice presence on this apparatus. Good quality there. And those two leaps connected to a double turn forward. Side aerial, a bit cautious in the approach. She gets away with it. Front aerial connected to double stag. Switch half. Double twist to finish, a little bit off to the side. A few bobbles in that routine.
At dismount, she was right on the very end of the beam. It's close to missing, but got away with it.
She did.